Photographing girls with flowers is easy. Busy, yes, but we don't mind that since it's pretty. So when I see a flower garden, I decide which flowers I want to work with. Then we go to the girl's closet to choose an outfit that'll work the best. It could be solid or flowered or patterned, as long as it coordinates with the flowers and the feeling of the flowers. It's almost always better to come in close when doing these, but if it works full length, I'll certainly do that too.